RI for having us here. And for most of you, I'm very sure this will be the first of its kind in terms of, you know, retailer association meet. An infrastructure provider is coming and talking to you. So I would want you to go through this journey with us of what we are doing in Chennai. And this is probably the first time we are getting an opportunity to present to you. So it will be my pleasure to share what it's all about. And then if there are a few questions, we would probably take it a little later. Yeah. Okay. Welcome to Markets of India. This will be the India's largest wholesale and retail market, which is coming up in Chennai. So if you look at Chennai's trade outlook, like where are the traders basically, where are the maximum traders are looking at, I'm sure it's not a new number to you. These are places where if you look at, say, which are those famous markets. So you'll have Ritchie Street, which is basically the second largest hub for electronics after Delhi. If you look at, say, NSE Bose Road, which is basically the origin of city's jewelry market, we could take Tinagar also. I'm not getting into the specifics of it, but just a quick run through. Naranamudli Street, which is for packaged foods, dry fruits, stationaries, all the decoration items to look at. Stoughton, which is again a bigger market for us. Then if you look at your Govindappa Nayakan Street, the kind of business which happens there is phenomenal in terms of electrical, electronics, lighting, right? These are some of the big markets in Chennai, Paris, again for building materials, hardware. So this is something which is happening on a day-to-day. I'm sure most of you are trading there on your requirement. Mint and Tinagar, looking at the textile industry. So these are some of the famous markets in Chennai, which is predominant to everybody. Every household would know these markets by default. So there are some challenges which we find probably a few years before, about 3-4 years back, SPR group identified that what are the challenges which is affecting this trade market. So if you look at it, some of these are basically legal hassles on the building, no adequate warehousing. We looked at the other major aspect of spaces, which is completely cramped, and also restriction of movements of goods. So this market definitely needed something to transform, like what the two speakers were talking about, basically moving forward. So I think this opportunity is something which we want to share with you on how do we handle all these things. And when you go to any retailer, any trader, I think the first thing which they talk about is parking, convenience, movement, then walking into the shops. I think these were the large aspects which were coming in terms of a B2B market, and also to a large extent some of the retail space. So then the need of the hour, if you look at it, these were identified as key issues, and then we wanted to see what is the opportunity which was lying with us. And that's where this the whole thing of transforming the trade, basically we want to be the champion of traders, which is a bold statement which you are trying to make in India, in Chennai for the first time, saying how do we champion all the traders in the market, all the retails fraternity in terms of infrastructure. So that's where it's born. In terms of being the largest trade center, which I will take you through in terms of what it is, what kind of shapes and size we have, and what is our opportunity and plan. So this will be your market of India, and most of you would have seen or traveled to China, traveled to Thailand, where you would see various markets which has got specific segments to look at. So we have just launched our Markets of India in Chennai, in Perambur, and the Binny Mills compound. Just to take you through what are the three things which we are looking at. We are looking at a 3-in-1 marketplace, basically a perfect combination for any trader or a retailer to come inside. Basically, first one would be the shops, which we are looking at. Godowns, which is again an intermediate requirement in terms of if you want to move in with a shop, you also need a space to store your products, and also have a small office for trading. So we are coming out with these three as a combination in a single place in terms of the opportunity there. So some of its features, I just want to quickly run you through what we have. We are coming up with 5,000 shops and offices and godowns put together. It's a number in size. And if you look at the products which will be sold in these markets will be about 1 lakh plus. We are looking at 50 plus trades to come into markets of India. If you look at, I'll share with you in a while, 9 markets and about 18 kilometers of trade corridors. That's what we are covering in. You have the airport, which will be probably the farthest from the place where we do our business. You also have the railway station and the port, which is close by. And we do have started, getting inquiries from markets like Bangladesh, Sri Lanka, already in the system. So that's something good news to hear, apart from the markets like Gujarat and Bombay, who are talking to us right now. And this is another big one. We have about 5 lakh square feet of godown space and about 650 offices in this infrastructure which we are creating. And we also have signed an MOU with the government worth rupees 5,500 crores in terms of expansion of the place, infrastructure to be built around that market. And the research says roughly about 40 lakh walk-ins is what we are expecting monthly into this place. So this will be first of its kind. So if you visualize 1 lakh of people coming in with metro, almost about 3 metro stations are coming into Perambur Rotary site. So it'll be, and also this will also have its infrastructure created by the government in terms of power, road widening, and all these aspects. So some facilities which you are looking at a glance, we will have a 1 lakh square feet of central plaza where you could do a lot of activity in that space we are looking at. Atriums will be about 7 in nature. I'm just taking you quickly through this so that you get a glimpse of it, and then we would be happy to discuss with you separately. With car parking, and this is a modernized loading unloading bay for traders. Concourse ramps are there. We're looking at basement parking and goods lift area. So all the requirement for a retail trade is something which we are looking at providing you there with us. And some of the shops which we want to show you in terms of how do we look at it, it's very like what Mr. Nagesh was talking about, how organized you are. I think we are trying to be part of that in terms of providing you as an expansion plan. In terms of, we are not talking of replacement of any market, we are looking at moving another extension of your marketplace. So these are some of the shops which we are envisaged, saying how these shops would look like, what kind of space and size. So the 5,000 shops, quickly to take you through, we would have by market. Every floor will have a particular segment. For example, the basement, lower ground would have hardware, building packaged foods. We are looking at electrical and electronics as one floor of 900 shops. We are looking at mobile and electronics as one medium. We are looking at mid-level parking so that for convenience of customers. Looking at textile and accessories as the other upper level. And we are looking at, for future development, we have left another 900 shops. So the entire market is so structured. Customers will have convenience of where to attempt, where to go, which markets to look at it. So this will be something which we have planned in terms of how, and we want you to come and have a look at this in the marketplace. So some of the shop sizes, just to give you a fair view, we have shops ranging from 300 to 1600. We have shops like with mezzanine and about 19 feet of ceiling height, so that it could be a 2-in-1 office come showroom there. And we have medium shops for people who are looking at a little higher, or the central zone. That's the central area of the mall, of the trade center, you look at it, which will have about 2,000 to 3,500 kind of square feet area. And large, basically, these are the anchor shops. And this is built over an area of about 63 acres of land of Bini Mills. So this will be the anchor shops which we are looking at for large retail. About 280,000 square feet of area is there. We already have generated good inquiries. We are looking at closing some of them for in the marketplace. So this will be the front anchor shops which we are looking at. So we will cater to small traders, medium and large retail traders in the market. So this is a site You know, the biggest request I would have is for many of you to come and experience, come and have a look at what we have. I think that way, that's where the visualization will start in. Because the moment we say SPR Group is building a retail market, many of us would not have this kind of vision or would not kind, you know, would not be able to kind of really understand what we are looking at it. So our endeavor today is basically to share this with you in terms of what is the opportunity coming in. We are looking at commissioning this by 2021. That's the phase one plan which we are looking at. So that's something, if you have time, I'm sure we would be happy to host you there, take you to the marketplace, what we are building, what is that we are looking at it, and it'll be a great opportunity for us to look at. So it's the space is completely about 15 acres of space which we are building the present market. Some of the other things which we are looking at there, we also have residential space there. We have a residence of about 2,500 families who will come in there. And we are also coming out with the Sriram College, the Sriram Universal School inside. So it will be an integrated city where you would work, you could live, you could learn, and also have all the amenities there. We are coming up with a mall again, with where we have signed up with SPR and I mean with PVR and you know, lifestyle for now in terms of how do we take this forward. So this will be something interesting in Chennai for the first time, and I'm sure this is a fantastic audience for us to you know, present ourselves and then share this opportunity. Please, the only request as I said is please visit us, let us know your opportunities, how do we kind of partner together, and we take it forward.